A bumpy road with a high concentration of traffic, wearing and tearing cars down every day.
Feel like it like messes with my tires a little bit, from all the potholes and everything.
That street is Bell Street, and others like Esmeralda Mendez are getting the change they want.
Now we're finally able to, through our $80 million 10-year plan, to rebuild city streets, address Bell Street.
Bell Street alone will be a four-year project extending from Rio Concho Drive north to Old Ballinger Highway.
It will include removing, replacing, and relocating 2 miles of water and sewer lines, and then we'll be building the roadway on top of those lines from the ground up.
For years, drivers have been driving here on Bell Street with cracks all over the roads, as right now it has asphalt, but starting Monday, it will be rebuilt with cement.
There are a lot of school buses and dump trucks and garbage trucks that traverse Bell Street every day.
The cement topping makes the road durable for heavy traffic for decades, and the traffic will continue during the reconstruction.
The road is never going to be closed. We're going to keep at least one lane of traffic going each way.
The project is broken up into three segments, Houston Heart Expressway north to Old Ballinger Highway being the first.
As long as it gets fixed, finally, at least they're starting on it.
This particular plan costs $22 million and will soon fix the roads to make drivers like Mendez happy. Jenna Kelly, KLST News.